Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan is a great opportunity for us to achieve some of the great things in life. And one of the things that we should be aiming to achieve is to change. How can we change to the better? And obviously when we're talking about change, we are talking about changing for the better. We don't want to change for the worse. So in a way, we're trying to upgrade. Upgrade in our akhlaq, upgrade in our persons, in our morality, in how we actually deal with others, even upgrading in terms of our actions. So while we're thinking about Ramadan, let us think, how can we change? Because Ramadan gives us those great opportunities. They're all out there for us to change. How we can think about others. We've got that through, you know, charity and through i'tikaf and zakat al-fitr. How do we change? By actually also making ourselves better, being associated with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through the acts of good deeds. Because if we want to change, then Allah is the one who controls the change. Also, by making us more aware of the powers that we have. We can control ourselves, we can become more in control. Ramadan teaches us to control our anger, to control our emotions. So as you can see, Ramadan has so much potential for us to change. We just have to utilize that and harness it so we can upgrade for the better.